sample, now you can do the genetic analysis. No, they have cut with the nail cutter.
Okay.
Slate tagging.
Marking.
This is marking. So Sarmaji will tell about marking, but I will just tell you. And this is hard, I said, no? And this one is very soft.
Okay?
And here, you have different type of skew. कहाँ गए मगर के लेके आ जाओ बच्चे लोग मगर कहाँ गए छोड़ दिया कहाँ गया वो
hiding
वो नीचे नीचे
it is hiding it doesn't want to come it is hiding
अच्छा I might have told no notchal notchal d अभी बताऊँगा notchal skewed neck skewed here is two
yes two
one dorsal skewed ये है टू दिस इज जस्ट लाइक वाई कैन यू सी नो वाई दिस इज डबल दिस इज सिंगल
इवन क्रोकोडाइल हैज दिस
लेंथ ओके व्हाट इज द टॉप पोर्शन ऑफ द टर्टल्स दैट यू हैव कैरापेस राइट वी टेक अ वी यूज नॉर्मली नॉट द दिस काइंड ऑफ टेप वी यूज द टेलर टेप्स ओके व्हिच इज फ्लेक्सिबल सो वी मेजर द कर्व्ड कैरापेस लेंथ बिकॉज़ द कैरापेस इज कर्व्ड स्लाइटली ओके And then we take curve the carapace width, and then we topple the
carapace width from the center. Only.
From the center, from the top, when we see the turtles, we'll show it. In
no width,
width will be like you know the maximum width. The hump will be there for the turtles. That maximum width you will take, and the turtle also from the top of the carapace to the bottom of the carapace. Okay, and
then
you then you will flip over the turtle. And what is the bottom portion is called? The bottom portion is the plastron. Plastron also again what you will do is you will take the plastron length and plastron width. Plastron width, whichever width, maximum width you will take, that is where you will. Yeah, if a male, if it is a male, it will have a depression, and if it is a female, it won't have. Okay, basically it has a depression basically to have to mount on the females. Now what sir has asked is we have to measure the crocodile. Okay, why measurement is very important? Many a times, you know, as a manager, you might get a dead crocodilian, okay? You want to know, you might get only the head, you may get only the snout. That you might, you know, press might be asking what is the age of the crocodilian. So you need to know, you know that, you know, there are some basic calculations that we can do and estimate the size of the crocodile. Like for example, for gharial, if you get only the snout. So with that, you can estimate the actual size of the crocodilian. Okay, I think it is 7, sir. Okay, and for saltwater crocodile, it is about 7.2. Imagine meters. Okay, if it is, for example, if the snout is 1 meter, okay, so you can multiply it by 7, so you will get an approximate age of size of what the crocodile whole size is. Okay, and for mugger, it is about 6.5, and for saltwater crocodile, it is 7.2. The head length. If you multiply by 7.2 for saltwater crocodile, you will get the entire sum. Okay, 6.7. All right. So here, what we are going to do is we are going to measure. What all kinds of measurement we will take? One, we will take the whole body length. Okay, whole body length. For that, what you will do is from the snout to the tail.